Hi guys, so today I'm going to show you another free Google Sheet that will help you start, own and manage your own organic farm. This is a simple dashboard that is called Soil Analysis Manager and will help you in the long run take full charge and make your own estimations about your resources in terms of soil nutrients. So, as with any free software tool I made in Google Sheet, you can go to File, make a copy, and don't worry about ruining everything, but because it makes your own copy that you can put your own data in. Let's go back to the basics. This tool is structured as a dashboard, and you can see it has differentiated in primary macronutrients, NPK, nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium. They are the most important. And soil pH, which tends to exemplify the acidity or the alkalinity of the soil. It's also a very important criteria, the soil pH, because it lets you know if you are on the optimum level and you can actually make use of your soil nutrients. As with any Google free sheet or any free software tool I made, you have the basic know-how integrated that explains how the it works. And please read carefully every comment in the column with the minimum values and the maximum values, because you will have very explicit recommendations on how to get to the optimum level. And as you can see, you as the user, you will only be inputting or the values in the column of the test results, and work your way by comparing with the minimum and maximum values, and also integrating the recommendations in the comments. Don't worry, this tool has some soil test kits that you can make this kind of soil analysis with links integrated on your own. That's if you don't have some local professionals that you can outsource this task to. And based on the results, you see if everything doesn't check out. I mean, if you're not between the minimum and maximum values, the cell turns red. This kind of soil analysis is the basis of fertilizer calculation that you need to implement in order to have good enough yields. And this tool also has the major NPK fertilizers that are also included here, and they are also hyperlinked, so you will have links included in this dashboard, also the ratios, which are very important for the fertilizer calculation that will enable you to calculate the exact amount of fertilizer you need to put in. But this is a subject for the future video, because I have developed a second tool called the Fertilizer Manager that enables anyone to make his own fertilizer calculation. Again, as you can see, you have in this column how every organic fertilizer is obtained, the description, and in the comments some valuable recommendations. Okay, so this is pretty much about this tool called Soil Analysis Manager, and please, if you found this video helpful, like, share, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video, where we will be talking about how you can make your own fertilizer calculation with the help of the second tool I made called Fertilizer Manager. Okay, goodbye. See you soon.